Hello dan assalamualaikum, bersama saya Safwan. Kita kembali semula di dalam reaction kita untuk Honkai Star Rail. Hari ni kita akan react trailer yang baru keluar, trailer teaser, trailer lah guys. Myriad Celestia trailer untuk Robin. Okay, sebab Robin lagi beberapa hari akan keluar. Tanpa buang masa, jom kita tengok If We Had Wings. Dia cakap siapa dengan Sunday dengan Robin ke ataupun dia seorang je. Jom, hari ni aku berheadphone sikit sebab Robin ni dia karakter yang based on music. Jadi kita nak dengar soundtrack tu betul-betul lah. Tanpa buang masa, jom. Apa benda dia nak tunjuk ni?
Thank you for tuning in to this
lagu ni.
As Miss Robin mentioned, her introduction to music came from her mother.
Okay, mak dia.
During that disaster.
Jom, mak dengan ayah dia bergaduh ke apa?
Don't be afraid. Look here.
Oh, ni Robin waktu kecil.
Look, a bird. I want to hear more of Miss Robin's story. Do you know her, miss?
Oh, tu dia. Ni apa, anak yatim? Dia anak yatim ke?
Let me tell you all a secret. This bird knows Robin. It knows all about her. During that disaster, Robin couldn't hear anything except for the loud ringing.
Oh, gempa bumi ya.
But she knew that her mother was singing to her. She could see her mother's lips moving.
Oh, mak dia. Oh, yeah.
She could feel her mother's breath. You'll be safe and sound. She could hear that silent wish.
Oh, dengan Sandy. Hey.
One day, you'll step onto an even bigger stage.
Supportive tu abang dia.
People will hear you sing and they'll sing with you.
Ah, cute gila.
Sing with both of us, brother.
Right.
Ni buat orang jahat ni, enemy.
She wanted to spread that wish through song. And weave in even more wishes.
The newcomer Robin,
or the beautiful sounds,
goddess of beauty.
Voices of disharmony.
Kenapa tu? Kenapa tu?
Sounds
unknown
of
man.
Every form encircled.
Oh, gossip.
The gazes of many followers.
Oh, ni lah hidup sebagai seorang idol. Oh, paparazzi kejar dia. Okay. Oh, so dia menyamar. Oh, saat ni dia reference dia apa? Trailer concert.
She thought about fleeing, but something always stopped her.
Wow, backstory dia ni dah kenapa?
Because the singer could never turn her back.
Oh, dia tak nak jadi idol. Dia nak jadi idol, tapi itulah tanggungjawab menjadi seorang idol kan.
Or herself.
Oh, tu mak dia. Eh. Oh, dia.
Wanted to protect others, that others forgave, that wanted to forgive others, that wanted to make her wishes come true, the self that wanted to make others' wishes come true.
Udah boleh main semua instrumen, eh? Papa lah.
Wish, she couldn't give up.
Miss, I also want to sing on stage.
Oh, ini semua karakter 4 star akan datang.
Can my wish come true?
Semua music, eh?
Of course it can. Let's start now. The songs you sing, she will absolutely love them.
Na 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 na. To see
Miss Robin,
I want to be a
doctor. I want to keep singing when I grow up.
The fighting's almost over.
Brother,
ooh.
Her wish is slowly coming true.
Dia ni cun gila, tu cute gila.
Awesome
gila.
It is reported that Miss Robin has now left for Penacony. Dear friends, we hope to see you again on the planet of festivities.
Yeah, dia pergi. Itu adalah last moment sebelum dia pergi Penacony eh. Dekat maybe dia dekat rumah anak-anak yatim tu ataupun mangsa-mangsa gempa bumi kan. Oh my god, aku tak tahu lah. Aku rasa trailer apa Myriad Celestial ni bukan trailer karakter dia lah. Ini trailer backstory dia. Dia macam sedih tapi pada masanya happy lah juga kan. Sebab dia nak apa, orang kata bagi dia tunjukkan reality idol tu sebenar, tapi penghujungnya dia accept, dia terima diri dia macam mana, and then dia nak buat abang dia bangga dan Sandi bangga. Okay, overall aku rasa trailer ni best lah. Dia boleh kata melancholic lah. Dia sedih, lepas tu dia ada happy sikit kan. Dan obviously aku takkan pull lah dia kan. Ya ke? Entahlah. Tapi memang wholesome lah, wholesome dan melancholy lah trailer ni. Okay, kalau korang suka dengan video reaction macam ni, macam biasa, korang boleh like kat bawah. Kalau tak subscribe lagi, boleh subscribe. Akan ada banyak lagi content Starrel. Kita akan jumpa lagi dalam video akan datang. Untuk video apa highlight karakter Robin ni, kita jumpa lagi. Assalamualaikum dan bye-bye.